back door looking for Husnadinov. Bogosian! It's a goal! That puck went in, it came out. But the third of the period for Minnesota.
Long grinding shift for Minnesota inside the Chicago zone on their third. You can see Husnadinov kind of rolls it up the wall in that big bomb. Just a quick little slapper from Zach Bogosian. Puck is punched in deep. And there, Husnadinov just kind of checks up, throws it far side. Back to Bogosian it goes. And a great, looked like it was a deflection in front. Freddie Gaudreau catching a piece of that. Potentially for his fifth of the campaign so far in the Minnesota Wild, stretching that lead to three.